Hi, I'm Random Gav, and today I am playing LEGO Indiana Jones. Let's begin. No, what let you skip? Why'd you pick a random stick up and lick it? Lick me! Lego bags. No. Legos. Ooh, shiny thing. Smash. We need you. Smash. Dig. At least he has a use. No, can't smash. Smash all these out. Smashy, smashy. Oh, hidden studs. I was at it just for that, and I died anyway. Oh wow. I go too late. I'm gonna move, mate. Thank you. Might as well collect a few sticks. Come on, you stand on it, you stand on it. Oh, you... Yeah, I got bored of that quickly. I do have to let him across. I don't want to. I'll probably need a spade. Yeah, I need a spade. Diggy, diggy. Oh, you bumbling idiot. You can't fight cliffs. There's not much more pink to them, is there? Do something useful and dig up. There's a ladder there, what's down here? Just a few studs. resist away, cover the way. Pick up the two or three strange Lego. Guess don't do the buttons though. Press the buttons. Oh, if I could. Okay. Normally you have to hit them both at the same time. Crocodile's just there for sure. Guess so. But they'll catch up, baby. They normally do. See the chassel running backwards and forwards trying to grab them? Yeah. Easy. Good old Indy. Oh, not more spiders. Playing grounded. Some big spiders. Simple little ropes, and there's me play with spiders. There's a what a numpty. If all else fails, smash everything. So oh, I guess I need Indy. Not like that though. He died again. There we go. You missed that time yourself, you idiot. Tricked ya. God, we did it. No, we won't. No, we won't. You fell off yourself, you idiot. Oh, now we've got to go all the way back to the start. Come on, man. Why have you come back, you? Why is there shiny room? The rope. Champion Lego builder. Oh, shiny thing. There we go. I'm guessing this isn't the way, it's just about collecting more studs. anymore, why not? Poor skeleton just sat there, mind his own business, and I come and punch him out. Dude with the spade looks like Harry Potter. Lego Harry Potter. Okay, take a chance to, you know, turn the thing that was right there. Oh, I've got to jump onto many platforms. No. Did they fall? It's not that easy. Don't touch it. I touch it. Just pick it up. This way, but I'm going this way. I don't know if I die right this second. How is that even rolling? Ow! Where did that one come from? Oh my bejeebus. Come on mate, get on board. It's just smashed the door open. Ah no, 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 no. Okay. Of a ducky. Wrong film franchise, it's Star Wars. Level. Oh! I mean, you know, Indy, you could like protect him. He's done there. Right? about my bejeebus? He didn't even hit me, he just touched me and I died. Like, don't just stand there, you know. The great Indiana Jones, just stand there whilst I get beaten. Look. Now we fix the plane.
The plane.
I mean, we don't fix it, we just put the parts on. Get out of the water. There we go. If all else fails, hit it with a hammer. Again, Ron Fell, we've seen the other Jason Stinks on the plane. One level down. What type of class is that? It's the old man. So we need to go through there, around there, to there, to get there. So we need to take someone sunbathing to find the circular thing with the sun. The teacher was Indy all along. Who'd have thought it? Who'd have thunk it? Hey, who'd have known? Something fishy about him. Is he going to turn out to be the bad guy? Surely won't be that obvious. Or will it? Ow, right in the kisser. Why can't I beat her with it? You know, she just slapped me. Pretty sure I've seen this in another Lego game. I mean, surely they wouldn't recycle sets and characters now, would they? Unita. Yeah, do something useful. Have I literally just rebuilt the table? Play the piano. Can I play the piano? No, I could just smash it instead. I mean, I could collect the key or I could just run around up here. If there's anything far more interesting. What does that do? Well, that did so much. Another shiny thing. Why is he trying to hide? Right, where does this key go? I mean, you could say it's a good security system, and you've got to go through all of that stuff, isn't it? I mean, the dude was standing just there. That works. Right, you keep going distracted, Indy, and I will just throw that in the wrong place. Okay, I did something there. I want this shiny thing. So, you need a woman to do a man's job. Dude, you might want to move from there. Kind of dangerous. You threw it at the wrong thing. To keep him busy. Okay, that's not helpful. Go away. Yo, yo, yo. Pretty sure I've got that far out. I like gun. Yeah. I'm trying to build something here, and you just come in and start wrecking everything. Spoiling everything. Let me build the snowman. For these people. Indy, Dow Jones, call yourself. Did I drop that? There's some studs there, I love them. Gotta be some reason for them torches everywhere. You keep saying to pick them up. You can't do this because you haven't got the thing required to do it. Well, you need a woman to do a man's job, Indy. Studs. Just beat a few times the tools and it works. Things work like that in real life. Just smash them a few times with tools and you work. I'll use a useless nail. How would it? He's a bit of a one punch wonder. I mean, like, yeah, when they've got guns and things, they just stand there and shoot. Are we going to build this then? Go back to the real champion of this. Have dynamite, you have to build your own dynamite too. I'm going to go back for another torch. Get your prize. Small characters can fit in holes. Oh, I've got to use him again. Go back like this doesn't end up dying anyway and losing them. What was the point?
Spin it, spin there.
She's still got a spanner. We've got to find a spanner. Maybe I am the spanner. I've got to use that to go there, haven't I? Oh, I can't get that shiny. I need a little person character. So is the spanner in here then? Jeebus. There we go. Acrobats weren't my acrobatics weren't my forte. Right, you've had all this time to come and try and kill us and then you'll wait. I tell you not to hit a woman. Where's the spanner there? You mean I jumped up there when I could have just What an idiot. Okay. Dexter. More puzzles to figure out. Do I get you up there first? Okay, so doesn't make you big, doesn't make you clever. Dun, 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 dun. Don't know which character's meant to be up here. Who's ending up? That maybe he wasn't meant to be up here. you fall. Ah. Why you bother that's making me think you need to be up there? I mean, you don't. Just can't do that yet. Smashy, smashy. That doesn't appear to do anything yet. What about this one? Are you there, sir? Pull that thing with your thing. Simply jump. Come on. I just come this way for studs. So how do I do that bit? Gonna break this. What do I need to smash to get in there? Nope, done nothing yet. But how do I get in there? Where did you go? You've always been there. I need a heavy animal to do it. Oh, come on, you. You got up there earlier. There we go. Now bash the things up. There we go. And we can use this to fix that. Now what do we do? Well, I guess you don't do it like that. So what do we need to do? But what's the use of that camera then? You get stuck there and you can't jump properly. Ah. Set its use. Difficult now soon do you do some of the bad guys come. Now what? I'm gonna smash all the bits up or something. I mean, really? I mean, you couldn't just go through the gate as was. Well, I'm going to leave it there for now. Thanks for watching.